Interested in trading? You probably already know there are trading bots that analyze the market and tell you what to do. Honestly, I believe in the power of AI, but so far I've seen that AI isn't quite advanced enough to beat a pro with years of experience. Maybe I'm old-fashioned? Hi, I'm Evelyn, a professional trader with 8 years of experience. And today I'm hosting another battle, me versus the trading bot. Let's do this, it's going to be fun. All right, first, I'll show you what I can do. And then we'll see what the bot is capable of. We're setting the trade time frame to 1 minute. Let's start small with just 35. Keeping it humble, no crazy trades. But that'll be enough to get a solid reward. Candle time frame is 30 seconds. Now let's pick what we're gonna work with. And of course, we'll add the RSI indicator and make sure everything's visible. And if you've got any questions, like how to set up the platform or which indicators to choose, just shoot me a message on Telegram and I'll be happy to answer you. I'm serious, I respond to everyone because I remember how lost I felt when I was just starting out. Perfect, let's get to work. Here's our first pair. We're looking at the indicator and it's moved up from the lower boundary. Plus, we've got a big green candle. So we're confidently going up, expecting a reversal. Why do we need indicators anyway? To keep ourselves as safe as possible. By the way, my Telegram subscribers and I have 5 golden rules for risk management. If you're interested, check them out on my Telegram channel. Just follow the link below or the pinned comment. Great, like I said, no magic, just facts. Let's keep going. Oh, this one's pretty straightforward. The chart is moving downward and the indicator confirms a strong downward trend. That's a clear signal to invest in a drop. Bullseye. And we're already at 129, but I can do even better. So let's get to the next round. We're following the trend upward again. Heading towards a level and waiting for a breakout. Don't forget to check what the indicator is telling us. Wow, I've never been this nervous. Awesome! We read the chart and the indicator correctly, and it's another success. What do we have here? Clearly, there was a strong downward impulse. We're checking the indicator and it looks like we'll see a bounce off the level. So we're going up right now. If you want to get really good at technical analysis and rely on facts instead of gut feelings, then welcome to my Telegram. It's all clear cut and straight to the point. Plus, I host live trading sessions every day where my subscribers can track my trades in real time and copy them. That means they make as much as I do. If that sounds interesting, click the link in the description or the first pinned comment. All right, here's the last pair before the bot takes over. Let's go back to where we started. The situation has shifted. There was a strong bounce from the level, so we're expecting a trend reversal. Absolutely amazing! Wow, my heart is racing. It would have been disappointing to mess up today of all days. 5 trades, 5 right decisions, and we're up 913. That's what I call top-tier chart analysis. And now we're getting to the most interesting part, trading with one of the most hyped bots out there. For now, I'm gonna keep the bot's name under wraps, but if it shows solid results, I'll have no choice but to recommend it to you. Before we start, I decided to withdraw everything I got and leave exactly what I had before my session without the bot. Also, I won't set up any indicators. Let the bot do the thinking for me and I'll just follow its signals. So let's get started. So the trader recommending this bot only trades on 1 pair. So we'll follow his lead. We'll start small with 35. Let's request a signal from the bot. The bot says to go up. Okay. We'll be right back. All right, first success. Seems like the bot was right. Maybe AI is really ready to replace humans in trading? Let's trade more. Requesting the next forecast. The bot says to go up again. I'm not sure that's the right move right now. The risk is pretty high. But I promise to follow the bot's signals only, so I'll go up. Well, yeah, this is one of those moments where you want to say, I told you so. The bot messed up, and this is only the second trade. They say there's no such thing as a free lunch, right? To trade well, you've got to know technical analysis. But wait, don't panic. I can do it for you. How? On my Telegram. I run live sessions every day where my followers just copy my trades and make as much as I do. It's time for you to join us so you don't miss out. All right, let's go back to 35. Waiting for the signal. Come on, bot, don't let me down. The bot isn't backing down and says we're moving up again. This time I agree, it's a good move. Let's follow it. Finally, it worked out this time. Two more trades to go. Let's hope they keep going in our favor. Let's switch it up to 60. I ask the bot for its prediction. According to it, the chart's going up again. All right, let's do it. Whew, great. This one worked out in our favor again. The bot didn't mess up this time, and that's a relief. All right, here's our final round with the bot. We're going big, 101. Come on, bot, don't fail me now. The bot says the chart's going up again. Oh, crap. I'm really doubting this one. But okay, since this is a challenge, I'll go for it. I knew it. I knew that couldn't be right. The bot was wrong again. That was an intense session. But in the end, my experience still beats the bot. You know what? I'm actually glad it turned out this way, because it proves that all these years of hard work have paid off. Anyway, I'm not saying goodbye yet. There is a live session coming up on my Telegram soon, and I'll see you there. Bye for now.